Our theme this year is East Side, West Side. We wanted to throw back to where hip hop dance was most active. And each side kind of has its own distinct hip hop in both music and dance. And we really wanted to focus on those and kind of share our favorite pieces from the time.
Putting together this piece has been really fun because it's really just been this learning experience and bonding experience with my team. I think right now where we're at, we're really proud of the product we've put out. I think the most challenging part has been to kind of see how like hip hop dance has actually really started and seeing how we can implement that and make it clear that there is this transition that we've been making nowadays in the dance that we do, but to realize that it all comes and stems from, you know, original hip hop and to see how important it is to throw back to that.
Next week, come on, bounce.